What if Dark Souls took place under the sea, and you played as a hermit crab? Well, it does now. Or it will next year. Another Crab's Treasure was announced last month and will be developer Aggro Crab's second game. Their first was Going Under, which I'm actually playing through right now. It's full of humor and some pretty unique ideas, so I'm expecting the same for this one. In this colorful yet brutal world, you'll control a hermit crab named Krill. Your shell has been repossessed, so you have to wear it, trash as armor, and also use it as a weapon. This underwater kingdom is full of dark secrets, mysterious plots, and gunk, which is a deadly infection spread by all the trash polluting the ocean. In order for Krill to get his shell back and save the kingdom, he'll use umami fighting techniques, which can be learned from characters throughout the game. Don't be fooled by the vibrant scenery though. This is still a Souls-like game, so it's going to be challenging, but it will have more approachable options for players new to the genre. And you'll also be able to make the game even harder if that's your thing. So get ready for this grand undersea adventure coming out next year, because it looks like it has a little something for everyone. Stick around for more updates on the game and swim on over to this.